they turned out not to be children. They are over 18. And they wanted to be kept together. The Ministry of Human Services made a decision to keep them at the Hugo Chavez Center, where they currently are. The police are concluding investigations now in relation to the persons who brought them and deposited them at that hotel, and who have in their custody their travel documents to these people. So we are, the police is in the process of recovering those travel documents, and once the travel documents are recovered, a decision will be made to have them vacate Guyana.
Did they indicate at any time what was the intention?
The police have taken detailed statements from them. Up to last night, they were being interrogated by the police. I haven't received that update as yet.